The architecture pathway is a pathway in where you get to learn about architecture before you go to college. And it's very helpful for getting that step ahead and that competitive edge into getting into college. In the architecture program, you'll do many things related to architecture. By a beginning, you will do manual drafting. In manual drafting, you will sit down and you will write out your idea. You will draw your idea by hand with using tools of various types for architecture. Next, in model building, you will take different materials and make a model of the building that you've created using your manual drafting. You will also use the AutoCAD program to do both these tasks. There are many options whenever you're choosing the architecture program. You can go straight from high school into a drafting into a firm. So you will be doing the manual drafting on either a computer or you can do it by hand. You can also further your education and go into architecture fields in different firms and become an architect yourself. You can go into city planning, urban design. You can go into interior design, engineering as well. It is all related to the main architecture principles. Some skills that you will develop in this pathway are team building and creativity. For example, with team building, you have to work in a team to create a collaborative design that meets your client's needs. For creativity, you will learn different skills such as using your own imagination and developing your imagination to meet the needs of your clients while using your own creative touch onto the project itself. A project that I recently worked on was a ski resort involving the entire class. We all had to work together and use our own individual talents to make one final product. Before I got into this, I did not realize how much manual drafting you had to do during architecture. I genuinely thought that most of this was done on a computer, but the majority of what you do will be done on pen and paper. In this pathway, you can get certifications in AutoCAD and Revit. Both are industry standard programs. I'm very glad that I chose this pathway. It has given me a step ahead in drawing and design, and has given me a competitive edge in college.